let's rank different cuts of beef by their nutrient density. So for this video, we're going to compare regular lean and extra lean ground beef, strip loin steak, bottom round roast, ribeye steak, chuck eye roast, tenderloin, T-bone steak, and skirt steak. Now, I've grabbed the scores for all of the trimmed version of these, meaning that the large fat cap is trimmed off to make these more comparable. If you have a guess which one of those is most nutrient dense, put it in the comments below. Now, I want to emphasize that beef is a nutritionally valuable food. It is a great source of iron, phosphorus, selenium, zinc, B vitamins, especially 3, 6, and 12. Vitamin A. It has some really valuable vitamin-like compounds like taurine and CoQ10, which is really beneficial for the cardiovascular system, as well as non-proteinogenic peptides and amino acids that are beneficial for metabolism and muscle health, like creatine, carnitine, and carnosine. Studies that show that there may be a link between high red meat consumption and cancer show that that link goes away as soon as you also eat a vegetable forward diet. And of course, you've seen me do a bunch of videos on the benefits of vegetables. So in the context of high vegetable consumption, even mechanistic studies show that compounds in vegetables actually interfere with any potential carcinogenic mechanisms in beef. So in the context of a veggie forward Nutrivore diet, moderate red meat consumption is absolutely totally okay. So the most nutrient dense out of these cuts of beef is bottom round roast with a Nutrivore score of 337. Then tenderloin with a Nutrivore score of 328. Extra lean ground beef, 316. Ribeye, 283. T-bone, 280. Chuck eye roast, 269. Lean ground beef, 244. Skirt steak, 239, strip loin, 209, and regular ground beef, 165. Now, there are a ton of different beef entries in the entire Nutri-Score database. And for right now, you can get that when you join my Patreon. I would love to see you there. It's a wonderful community that is starting to grow there. And I am dropping some new awesome extra related to Nutri-Score every single week there.